ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय। जन्मादस्य जतो अन्नया दितरतश्चार्थी अभिज्ञा सरा तेने ब्रह्म रिदा ज आदि कवई मुह्यन्ति ज सूरय तेज बारी मृदांग जथा विनिमयो जत्र सिसर्गम मृषा धारासीन सदा निरस्त कोकं सत्तं परं धीमहि। दिस इज ए प्रेयर ऑफर्ड बाय श्रील व्यासदेव बिफोर राइटिंग श्रीमद्भागवतम। He offers his respectful obeisances to Bhagavate Vasudeva. Bhagavate means the Supreme Personality of Godhead, who is known as Vasudeva. Lord Krishna appeared as the son of Vasudeva. Therefore, he is called Vasudev. Another meaning is that he is all-pervading. Everywhere he is present. So, Vasudev, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, the origin of everything. Janmadasya jataha. Janma means creation. Creation of this material world, cosmic manifestation, is from Vasudev. Janma Adi means creation, maintenance, and annihilation. Anything in this material world has three features. It is created at a certain depth. It exists for a certain number of years and then it is dissolved or annihilated. That is called Janmadyasya, Janmasthiti law. So everything is taking place from the Supreme Personality of God. The cosmic manifestation is also emanating from Him. It is existing on His energy, external energy, or it is being maintained by His external energy. And as everything material dissolves ultimately, or annihilates. So after annihilation, the power merges into Him. The power, the energy is extended from Him and maintained by His energy. And again, when it is dissolved, it merges into Him. This is the way of creation, maintenance, and dissolution. Now, the question is that the Supreme Power, or the Supreme Source, what is the nature of that Supreme Source? Is it matter or living force? The Bhagavad says, no, it cannot be matter. From matter, nothing is created automatically. We have no such experience. Unless there is some living force behind the matter, there cannot be anything creation. We have no such experience. Just like anything material, suppose a motor car, it has got all the machine equipped, subtle machines, but still the motor car cannot move automatically. There must be a driver. And the driver is a living force. Therefore, the original source of everything must be a living force. This is the conclusion of Bhagavad. And what kind of living force? That means he knows everything. Just like an expert motor mechanic, he knows everything. Therefore, he can detect when the motor car stops, he can immediately detect how the motor car has stopped. So, he tightens one screw or does something so that it is again in motion. Therefore, in Bhagavad says that the original source of all emanation knows everything. Annayat itaratascha arteshu, directly and indirectly. Is so expert. Just like I am the creator of this body. I am a living soul. As I deserve, I have created this body. Energy, by my energy.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.